Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. Worship his holy name. Sing like never before. Oh my soul. I worship your holy name. The sun comes up. It's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Worship his holy name. Sing like never before. Oh my soul, I worship your holy name. You're rich in love and you're slow to anger. Your name is great and your heart is kind. For all your goodness I will keep on singing. 10,000 reasons for my heart to find. So bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh, my soul, worship his holy name. Sing like never before. Oh, my soul, I worship your holy name. Bless you, Lord. When my strength is failing, the end draws near and my time has come, still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 years and then his holy name. Sing like never before. Oh my soul, I worship your holy name. Come bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul, worship his holy name. Sing like never before. Oh my soul, I worship your holy name. Yes, I will worship your holy name. Lord, I worship your holy name. Your holy name.
Voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. Am I more than just the sum of every high and every low? Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know.
blameless.
What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus.
Live your Christ, I tell you.
You didn't want heaven without us, so Jesus, you.
Your darkness and deliver it unto light.
Death could not hold you, fail to before you. You silenced the boast of sin and rage. The heavens are roaring, the praise of you.
Claim thine Christ, I tell you. Gain the power of your own Christ mind and loving heart. That is the way you might honor our relationship. Be not lazy and rebellious, but claim your Christ. Claim truth in you. If you don't do it, no one will do it for you, and you will be stricken with living beneath yourself. Identify with that life and hold on tight, for the kingdom of heaven cometh to those who are willing to deliver themselves into their own Christhood. You must be willing to deliver yourself and everything that's within you into truth, into God's objectivity. You must become exhausted with yourself, with attempting your ideas. And when you become exhausted, so are you coming closer unto me. O Universal Father, Mother, Eternal Son, Immaculate Spirit, Thou Paradise Deities of the One God, O Heavenly Father, may these personalities find their way to you. May they discover the courage to pursue truth and order, that they assist the universes into that order by their own personal transformation. I saith unto each one's heart, here and now, flame truth, flame the Christ of you, and then with faith ye shall work out the details of becoming fully that Christ. This is the power of identification, the power of inversion, and the other 11 powers in total. Let not the chaff of circumstances and relationships devour you and take you away from the possibilities to fulfill this plan. Let not the ephemeral world tempt you and keep you on the periphery of your being. I say, you must penetrate, persevere, and purify. You must penetrate with discernment to see the difference between truth and falsehood. None can do that for you, so stop waiting and doeth the will of heaven, which is to grow upward, godlike, to find him and to become just as he is in those qualities. Today I want to talk to you about the holy seas, those attributes such as concentration of your attention, cooperation with the Lord thy God, collaboration with the plan for your life, consideration in allowing new knowledge of the what was once the unknown to be made known in you. And chastisement, corrections that must occur for you to enter into that atonement, that alignment and at-one-ment in your vibratory frequency. These things are unavoidable, inevitable. They must occur for you. They are the ennobling of character, everyone. Who can write those 5 or 6, however many? Concentration, cooperation, collaboration, constancy, chastisement, and correction. Well, when you say castigo, that's punishment. So you see how easily you can convey to all the Spanish speakers the wrong idea. Chastisement, everyone, is not punishment. It is blessing. Or ye shall stay in unawareness if you're not chastised upward. You translators, you have a responsibility to your brethren. So capacities of mind and the ennobling of character can be greatly improved, increased, as you cultivate these attitudes, these attributes. Mikis, can you read them? What were they?
Yeah. More.
Concentration.
Concentration and cooperation and collaboration, constancy, chastisement, and correction.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Yeah, there might be one or two others, but they'll come to mind.
Yeah.
Yes. Consideration. Thank you, Sandra. Yes. Consideration of opening yourself to the unknown. So how many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe 7. That would be typical, right? Usually we have a lot of 7. Consecration. Thank you, Elise. Beautiful. So how many is that? So we have 7. Mikis can write them all in one line, maybe. Yeah, beautiful. And then consideration, consecration, correction, chastisement, constancy, collaboration, cooperation, concentration. Yes. Let's talk about these. It is the cultivation of your character which motivates, impulses all your choices. Your character is simply the way that your personality operates. Oh, for example, I tend to be a bit lazy, Michael. Well, laziness, that's a character flaw. Oh, Michael. I tend to be avoiding things. That's another part of your character that needs improvement. It's the personality that you have been given, the personhood that God gave you, and then your personality expression in this lifetime. That's the way I like to teach it to you. Your personhood will never change. It will grow, but you will always be that essential person, persona. It doesn't need a form. The persona of you, you can enter higher worlds of less and less form, where you are just the light. And I will say to you, oh, hello there. In those levels, you don't need a body to be identified. It's all just the language of light. So your personhood takes on certain personality in its lifetime plan. For example, if you designed a lifetime plan with the Seraphim that you wanted to be a world-class model, you know, like a supermodel, right? Well, you could not be born into a body that would make that impossible, right? You'd have to be born into, well, it could be a male or a female body, right? There are men supermodels. And sorry, but you couldn't be fat and ugly. You wouldn't get a job. And so the opportunity to fulfill that experience that you're wanting, it wouldn't happen. So you choose to enter through the genetics and the field of family that would give you the best possible opportunity. Now imagine that. Just consideration of the implications. Each one of you and all the people around you in your personal life, you each have designed a lifetime plan to work out certain experiences, to cultivate the capacity of mind, the raising of character, the maturing of consciousness. You come specifically to work out the details in those areas that you want to gain wisdom, gain maturity. Michael, you say, how do I know what my plan is? Well, just look at your life. Look at your challenges. The things most challenging. Right? And there will you find the plan for this lifetime. Maybe you find yourself married to an overbearingly controlling person, and you tend to cower down to them. Oh, yes, dear. Yes, dear. Oh, right away, dear. Oh, whatever you like, dear. Well, you're on that path in this lifetime of gaining a strength. Yes, good, Alicia. Yeah, you're complacent. Trying to be pleasing. And you sell yourself short, as they say in slang. You give away your power. Let's say that you're the type of person that wants to come in and learn to stop taking care of everyone else so much and start taking care of yourself. So you might come in and you might be involved with an addictive personality, a person who requires you to focus all on them, maybe a narcissist, maybe someone who only thinks about themselves. So part of that is because it's a reflection, and part is for you to gain that strength. Your evolutionary God ascent, it occurs through balance, everyone. Harmony, order, justice, love, balance. Harmony, order, justice, love, and balance, everyone. Harmony, order, justice, love, and balance. Balance is harmony, but I'm just accentuating it. You're each looking to earn the greater capacity of mind. Ennoble your character. Enliven your consciousness. Among other things, the pathway into that is going to be through those holy seas. In learning how to make the most of your lifetime plan to maximize your learning. My goodness, you have entered through the birth canal. You had no teeth. You had to grow teeth and hair. Right? You had to become a little child. Oh. And you entered through an energy field that offered you the possibly a balancing of prior things, a justice in action to bring order and harmony and to learn love. To allow to allow yourself to gain that harmony of balance and order. Now, the more you are living those holy seas, how many were there? Seven, eight, six? I think there's more than six, right? Maybe seven. I wait for Mikis to re-put it up here. Okay, or Gabriella, beautiful. Concentration, cooperation, collaboration, constancy, chastisement. Oh, so many you don't like that, right? Correction, consideration, consecration. Yes, another one, beautiful. Conviction, confidentiality. So how many is that now if we add conviction and confidentiality? Yes, that would be maybe nine. Mm-hmm. Well, confianza in Spanish, or it would be trust. But just for the artistic aestheticness of it, we stay with the C's in English, and then it's going to change in your language. Correction, that's part of chastisement, correction, right? The more you cultivate those holy C's, well, chastisement, Carlos, is receiving the corrections that are necessary. Mm-hmm. Well, certainty is one of the fruits that come about as you enact all of this. Those seven or eight or nine holy C's of character. Maybe Mikis, we put that. The nine holy C's of character. As you know, I like numbering things. And then we just put them down. Gabriella will add the confidentiality and conviction. And the other ones. Yeah. Yes. So, Beautiful. Yeah. Conviction. Concentration. Let me grab this. How about like that? I tell you, this is so important that I'm even going to put it into the amphitheater, right? Okay. Right, chastisement. Well, let me give you a definition. I will give you a definition. You hear me typing? Well, I don't like those definitions, to be chastised, to be rebuked, punished. Yes, so it's not that. It's It's divine chastisement is what I refer to, everyone. Well, yeah, and here it says, divine chastisement. A loving correction that aims at amending lives and drawing people closer to God. I'll put that in there for you. That's what I refer to. It moves you away from becoming drunk in the darkness and awakens you to become closer to God. It is not oppressive or punishing. It is uplifting, so long as you are in allegiance with truth. If you're in loyalty to those lesser things, to your little self, if you're in loyalty and identified with the false, you're going to feel offended. Right. And if you are claiming the Christ, at least in faith, you claim that truth in you. God's loving objectivity is a good way of identifying in you the Christ. God's loving objectivity. Michael, I went out to dinner with family and they do a lot of terrible things. Okay, is that you expressing God's loving objectivity or is that your subjectivity? Anyone? Yep, that would be your subjectivity, your interpretations. Your conclusions, your judgments and opinions. Those are vibrations that will keep you less than what you're becoming. Michael, I'm married to a man who's very controlling. He likes to get everyone to do it his way. What would that show you? Why are you there in this lifetime? Right? Probably because you are similar. And probably because you must learn to stand up for yourself. To stand up for yourself first. It occurs where, everyone? You're married to a controlaholic and you have a hard time standing up to that person, be it husband or wife or friend or girlfriend, boyfriend. Where must you stand up? Mika says, inside of me. Yes, it's all a reflection. It's part of God's order and justice that's appearing for you. Mm-hmm. If you're paying attention here, everyone, if you're immediately receiving this objective knowledge through your subjectivity, then you're not in a place of learning. You're not in a place of cooperation. You want to be cooperating with the instruction given, cooperating. If you are immediately interpreting because you can't hear objective knowledge, because you've clouded your hearing faculty with opinions and subjectivity, then you have a challenge to overcome that. So you need to practice being in that cooperation, concentration and cooperation right after concentration. You have to bring yourself, your attention of mind, into this concentration. Don't allow your subjectivity to dominate you and take you away. Anyone notice if you've been taken away since we began today? If your concentration, your thoughts and feelings and ideas have taken you away? Liliana says no. Okay. I'll wait for more of you to respond. Yes, so Julie, Sandra, Ever, that you are challenged to hold your concentration and attention so you can enter into receiving the objective knowledge. Your mind is taking you off into thoughts, right? When you heal your misqualifications of thoughts and feelings, you will be able to stay present. And you'll be able to concentrate. Mm-hmm. Right. You've got to practice, everyone, holding that concentration. Years ago, I was living in Los Angeles most of that time. I would spend maybe 2-3 hours just in meditation, just holding that focus and cleaning up the thought field and the emotion field. You understand, everyone? What I'm saying? I'll just call upon one of you to see if you're following. Morgiel, are you following? Marina, Sandra, Maite, are you following here? You've got to, throughout your day, hold that concentration of attention just upon breathing into this moment, that will be an exercise which will transfigure the misqualified thoughts and feelings. These we're speaking of are the holy seas of character, soul growth. We're talking about concentration. For some of you that have just arrived, you've been here, but you haven't been here. So, concentration into this present immaculate moment. Present immaculate moment. When the sky turns purple, the elephants sing God's glory. When the sky turns purple, the elephants sing God's glory. No, I'm wanting to know if you can all repeat that. When the sky turns purple, the elephants all sing to God's glory. Let's see if you can retain that, everyone. Nope. Leslie began correct, and then it went off. When the sky turns purple, the elephants all sing to God's glory. Beautiful, Sandra. Yes. As an attorney, which that was your career, I believe, you probably had to learn how to focus your concentration so you can hear your client and then respond accordingly. No? Inga says, when the sky turns purple, wait a minute. When the sky turns purple, the elephants all sing to God's glory. Yes, Inga's got it. Mikas has it. When the sky is purple, not exactly. When the sky turns purple, did we say? Yes. When the sky turns purple, see, you're already changing it according to what you thought you understood. When the sky turns purple, the elephants all sing to God's glory. When the sky turns purple, the elephants all sing to God's glory. Let's see. When the sky turns purple, the elephants all sing to God's glory. There, that's what I said, everyone. Yes, Jose, can you repeat the whole thing? When the sky turns purple, the elephants all sing to God's glory. Cuando el cielo se vuelva púrpura, todos los elefantes cantarán la gloria de Dios. I think that's good, Julie. I think Julie has it. And Maite, she says, when my Uncle Joe turns purple, he can't breathe. Oh, Maite? I think Maite has it. El cielo se torne púrpura. 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 No, I cannot say. Marina, how do you pronounce púrpura? Púrpura.
Púrpura, Mikael.
Púrpura. Púrpura.
Púrpura.
Porpurra.
No, púrpura.
Oh, yes, I'm listening. Porpurra. Oh, how can you correct me now? Huh? Right? I'm not realizing, right? So what must you do, right?
Púrpura.
Nothing. You're going to let me sink into my mistake, my error?
If you insist, yes.
No, I don't insist. I insist to be corrected.
Okay, púrpura.
Púrpura. No?
No.
Okay, show me. How? How do you correct me?
The first púrpura. U. The first U. La primer U. Púrpura.
No, but I'm hearing púrpura. I'm immediately... My subjectivity immediately steps in and dominates. Okay, tell me again, Carlos, Marina.
Púrpura.
Púrpura.
Yes.
Púrpura.
Sí, ahora está bien.
Okay. Púrpura. I got it. See? Now I'm not concentrating and I went right back into the old. How many of you have had that happen? You are learning the Essene mirror and you're with family and you're just forgot everything. You went back into the old. Right? Let's see. Uh-huh. Margarita has it. Se torna morado. What is morado? Se torna morado, Carlos.
Morado is like purpura, Michael.
Like what?
Like purple, purpura.
Oh, morado. I see.
Yes, like another purpura. Word for...
Or purpura.
Yes.
Violeta.
Not exactly, algo. But...
Right, yes. Something like that. Okay, yes. I see.
Morado is like a burgundy, Michael.
Oh, burgundy, like a yes. Burgundy. Yes. Oh, so I said, when the sky turns burgundy. Oh, is that what I said, Margarita? When the sky turns burgundy, the elephants all sing to the glory of God. Cantan todos. Is that right or a little bit off? Mm-hmm. And Celso, he says, why it's necessary purple heaven. So he's in his own thought. Nothing to do with what I'm saying. Nenny, you can convey that to him. I don't know if Nenny's here, yes. Or Leslie. Yeah.
Celso, tu escreveu algo assim de que por que que o céu tem que ser violeta?
Yes, you got to learn to follow the instruction.
Tu tem que aprender a seguir as instruções. Ele estava falando era outra coisa.
Yes, I didn't say heaven was purple.
Eu não estava dizendo que o céu é violeta.
No, that's your own idea, and then you're asking me a question based upon your misinterpretation.
Essa foi tua ideia e tu estava fazendo uma pergunta com base à tua má interpretação.
And then I'm not going to respond. It's too much effort for me to correct you, and then so you can ask the right question. Too much.
Então não vou responder porque é muito esforço eu ter que te explicar a corrigir e explicar a.
Yeah,
a questão.
I cannot explain by correcting your miscorrection, your mistake.
Eu não posso explicar corrigindo a tua má interpretação.
And then you would not even have the question to ask me because the question is based on your subjective interpretation.
Tu nem teria essa pergunta para perguntar porque a pergunta foi feita na tua interpretação subjetiva.
Yes, so much. Just that idea, everyone, will save you enormous trouble. Thank you, Nenny. Just that idea of you hear something you misinterpret, and then you have questions based upon your subjective interpretation. See? Okay, Morgiel, let's see if he's got it. I'm going to check if Morgiel has written it yet. When the sky turns purple, the elephants all sing to God's glory. Inga, can you repeat that? Can you do it verbally? When the sky turns purple, all the elephants sing to God's glory. Maybe we can say it like that.
When the sky turns purple, all the elephants sing to God's glory.
Wow, beautiful. Just receiving it in its virgin condition, everyone. Receive the instruction. Receive one another in its virgin capacity. Mm-hmm. Yes, Maite says Violeta. Is that when the sky turns violet? Maite. Hmm. Cuando el cielo se vuelva púrpura, los elefantes, todos los elefantes, or los elefantes canten todos la gloria, almost. Maybe you say, cuando el cielo se vuelva púrpura, todos los elefantes cantan la gloria de Dios. Is more accurate. Can you correct that, anyone? Can you put it in the chat? Yes, púrpura. Todos los elefantes. Good, Gabriela. Cantan la gloria de Dios. Yes, this is... As you grow in your concentration, you automatically start responding in a higher way. Automatically. Well, Cecilia, can you say it in Spanish, Ceci? Can you do it in Spanish? Cuando el cielo se torne púrpura. Marina said purpura, but I correct Marina. I say púrpura. Todos los elefantes cantan la gloria de Dios.
Correct.
Oh, Cecilia, can you say it?
Cuando el cielo se torna púrpura, los elefantes cantan la gloria de Dios.
Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you. So concentration, it allows you to receive objectively and then respond in an objective way. And it begins to automatically dissolve. It dilutes your subjective misqualification. Eustacia, can you say, cuando el cielo, can you say our statement?
Cuando el cielo se torne púrpura, los elefantes cantarán la gloria a Dios.
Almost, but not exact. Not exact. Maybe that todos is a very important word. Did you say todos or did you forget?
Casi, pero todos.
Ah, casi, es... yes. Yeah. Yeah, so what about Liliana? Liliana, can you do it in English? When the sky turns purple, all the elephants sing to God's glory.
When the sky turns purple, all the elephants sing the God's glory.
Sing to God's glory.
Sing God's glory.
Sing to God's glory.
Sing to God's glory.
Excellent. Yes, Jose. Cuando el cielo se torne púrpura, todos los elefantes cantan la gloria de Dios. Yes, Jose has it.
Michael, to sería a la gloria de Dios, según entiendo.
Ah, a la gloria. Beautiful. Cantan a la gloria de Dios. To the glory of God. Yes. That's even better. We can adjust that. Jose will rewrite that, or I can take it and let's see. Cantan a la gloria de Dios, right? Mikis, can you do it in Spanish? Can you focus and concentrate? Uh-huh. Torne. Right. So I'm going to correct it a little more. This is part of that chastisement. Oh. Okay.
Michael, I don't think I can do it without looking.
Yes, you look at the Spanish.
Oh, okay.
Cuando I put it good the last.
Sí. Cuando el cielo se torne púrpura, todos los elefantes cantan a la gloria de Dios.
Wow, beautiful, beautiful. And Jennifer, can you do it in the English? Oh, let me see where the English is. I'll repost it. Someone can repost it for me. Ah, Morgil has it. When the sky turns purple, all the elephants sing to God's glory. Okay, I'll put that in here.
Huh?
Okay, Jennifer, can you do it?
When the sky turns purple, all the elephants sing to God's glory.
Wow, you are going to be able to survive in Denmark. Oh. Right. Tú puedes sobrevivir en Denmark con inglés.
Thank you, Michael.
Yes, good, Jennifer, good. Uh-huh. Yes, everyone. Marina, can you do the English?
I will read better.
Yes, just to read it.
When the sky turns purple, all the elephants sing to God's glory.
Beautiful, beautiful. Yes. Oh, let me try to find that one girl in Miami who doesn't like to speak English. Do you all know her? She's a strange girl.
Yes, Michael, I know her.
You know that one too, huh?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Let's see if she's still here, or maybe she's doing three things at the same time. No?
Oh, no. I'm here.
Good, Gabriela, good.
When the sky turns purple, all the elephants sing to God's glory.
Almost. Carlos, did you listen? Can you hear where she needs to, you need to give her a chastisement?
I don't know, because I didn't pay very attention, Michael, to be honest.
You are not concentrating, everyone.
No.
Okay, Inga, can you help Gabriela? Where did she need to correct something?
It's elephants.
Elephants.
Okay. There's one more little thing. Good, Inga. One more thing that I heard.
Maybe to God's glory.
Oh, to God's glory. I believe she said that. Sing to God's glory. Okay.
Yeah, I say that.
When the sky turned purple.
When the sky turned purple.
Nope. You got to concentrate even more.
Right. When the
Inga will help you.
Turns.
Turns.
Okay, now say the whole thing.
When the sky turns purple, all the elephants sing to God's glory.
Beautiful, everyone. It really, it makes a difference when you've got it correct. So you can receive, so you can learn, so you can disallow your subjective interpretation to dominate you. Right? You've got to learn to conquer, to take dominion over your subjective by holding to the objective idea. Think of the people in your life and how easy they form opinions, and then they believe that their opinions are facts. Oh, let me write that down. Mikis, can you write that for me? When you believe that your subjectivity is objective fact, that's the beginning of the end. Oh, when you believe that your subjectivity is objective fact, that's the beginning of the end. When you believe that your subjectivity is objective fact, that's the beginning of the end. Of the end. That's the beginning of the end. Beautiful. When you believe that your subjectivity is objective fact, that is the beginning of the end. Beautiful, Leslie and Mikis. And Liliana will get that. Cuando crees que tu subjetividad es el hecho objetivo, es el comienzo del final. Oh. Right. Let me copy both of these and I put them in here. I kind of work this out. Let's see. Okay. I put the English and the Spanish. We can do it if Leslie wants to put the Portuguese for Celso. Ah, yeah, that begins. It's the beginning. Jennifer has it. That is the beginning. Es el principio del fin. Right. Or that is the beginning. Es el comienzo del final. Okay, well, we're being a little picky, but this time we're being picky. It's important. Okay. Did Leslie put it yet? No, we're still waiting. Maybe she's walking outside. Maybe swimming in the ocean. You never know with Leslie. She has so much time and money, she doesn't know what to do. Beautiful, Mikis. Enjoy your New Year's. Happy New Year to you. Yep.
Thank you, Michael. Yeah. Yes. Happy New Year. Yep.
No, just put the translation. You see how long it's taking. Oh. Yes, Mikis, beautiful. Thank you.
1 second, Michael. My phone is doing crazy stuff.
Maybe, I know Nenny has family. And you're busy. That's okay. I say it again. When you believe that your subjectivity is objective fact, that is the beginning of the end. The end of what, everyone? The end of your ability to hear. Uh-huh. Iván says, cuando crees que tu
subjetividad,
subjetividad es el hecho objetivo, es el objetivo. ¿Eso?
Yes, objetivo.
Ah, objetivo. Es el comienzo del final.
Yes.
Okay. Wow, everyone. Yes, I think Jennifer has it. Wow. Let me put that in here. I put the three. Ramona, can you say the English of that last statement?
Ramona, ¿puedes decir el que está en inglés de esa oración?
No, the Spanish, rather. I'm sorry.
En el español, perdón.
Yes. Maybe Ramona has a lot of boyfriends for New Year's, so she's busy.
Parece que Ramona tiene muchos novios para este...
¿Cuántos novios, Ramona, tú tienes en tu casa en este momento por el año nuevo?
Sí, tengo un montón, Michael.
Ah, montón.
Aquí tengo a mi nieto Rodrigo Samuel, está cerca de mí.
Yo pensé eso sobre ti. Tuve mi opinión.
Sí.
I had my opinion. She had a lot of boyfriends. Yes.
Objectivity.
Yes, that's my objectivity. Thank you, Ivan. Right. And I was convinced. Convinciado. No?
Estoy convencido.
Convencido. No, no, Ivan. Convinciado.
Okay.
No.
Convencido.
Ah, convencido. Yes.
Estoy convencido.
Oh, Ivan, you have to repeat. You have to continue to repeat until I learn.
Yes.
Oh.
Yo estoy convencido.
Ah, yo estoy convencido. Perfect. Okay, Ramona, tell us in the Spanish.
Dinos en español.
Okay. Cuando crees que tu subjetividad es el hecho objetivo, es el comienzo del final.
Wow, okay. Beautiful, beautiful. Gabriela, can you do the English?
Okay, Michael, let me read.
Yes, of course, you can read.
Yeah, let me, yeah. Okay, when you believe that your subjectivity is objective, is objective, fact that is the beginning of the M.
Ah, okay. Alicia, what does that mean? Yes, Gabriela, more to say?
You can correct me because maybe I have it.
I think you did it. I think you got it right.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, I think you got it right.
Okay.
Yes. Alicia Codas.
Yes, you want in Spanish, Michael, or in English?
Yes, in the Spanish, sure.
Cuando crees que tu subjetividad es un hecho objetivo, es el comienzo
no, no. Ah, is the fact or a fact?
A fact.
Oh, okay. You said is a fact or is the objective fact?
Sí, a fact. Un hecho objetivo.
Okay. Es el comienzo del final.
Del final.
Okay. Yes. I'll let you get away with that. I think it's pretty close. Pretty close. But...
Yeah.
Yes, everyone. So concentration. Concentration is essential. You are learning to cultivate a discipline in your personality, everyone. Let's see, I copy that. I put it again. Yes, so concentration. And then cooperation, everyone. cooperation. That means to be working together with yourself and someone else and others. Could be God within you. It could be your family. Could be here in Salvington. A cooperation. Cooperation, everyone, immediately brings harmony. Cooperation brings harmony. And you cannot have cooperation unless you have a concentration so that you can be in that communion with another mind. It might be my mind in teaching you. It might be your fellows here, it might be family, it might be your paradise spirit. To be in that cooperation requires concentration. You cannot even arrive at collaboration until you have the first two character attributes in place. And what are those first two character attributes, Christina? Christina Hassan Polo. I think I left out Alicia in there too. What are the first two holy C's?
Concentration.
Yes. And?
Concentration.
Oh, Carlos is being a good boy. He's helping you.
I say two.
Concentration and cooperation, yes?
Yes.
Beautiful. Beautiful, Alicia.
What is the difference between cooperation and collaboration, Miguel?
Right. What do you think, Marina? What do you think, cooperation and collaboration?
Because in Spanish, I think it's more or less the same. But...
Okay, I tell you, okay. Well, I'm concentrating upon what you're saying.
This is cooperation.
Yes, but I'm not going to respond to you. I'm not going to collaborate with you.
Okay. Yes, I understand.
Right.
Thank you.
Yes, that's a very good question. Very good. I'm going to talk about that because it's so important because of the subtle difference that Marina picked up, right? You can be concentrating and cooperating, but not collaborating. Beautiful. Yes. Jennifer, I'm concentrating on what you're saying. I'm in cooperation, but I'm not going to respond to you. I'm not going to collaborate. Oh, there's something about that does not allow a communion.
Michael?
Yes, Nenny?
I think Marina asked the difference between cooperation and collaboration.
Yes. Cooperation is I'm concentrating upon what you're saying. I'm cooperating, but I'm not going to collaborate. I'm not going to be responding to you.
Michael, puede ser una, perdón.
To collaborate would be to respond, to enter into that relationship in a certain way.
Maybe Michael is to give what you ask.
Well, it's all, you could say, to give and to receive and then to give back.
Because cooperation, you didn't explain to us to, okay, to see the difference in it.
Let me look up the.
Yo puedo decir que para nosotros cooperar es, yeah, por lo menos dar algo, por okay, comida o algo es cooperar. Eso es para nosotros. Y colaborar es trabajar, al trabajar también.
Yes, but beautiful, Margarita. And in the definition, the cooperation and collaboration, I could understand why in Spanish it's the same thing.
Yo, Michael, I understand that yo coopero cuando no pongo resistencia, cuando acompaño, cuando voy con el otro.
I understand that I cooperate with something when I go with it without resisting myself.
Yes, when you go with it, okay, yeah, so you're working together, but in this respect, I want to say to collaborate is a more active thing in responding, working together.
Yo puedo decir que colaborar es una actitud más activa de hacerlo, yes, en, yes, conjunto.
That's what I want to say with all of this.
Eso es lo que quiero decir con todo eso.
Yes. I'm Alicia, I am in cooperation with you, but I don't want to interact.
Yo estoy en cooperación contigo, pero no quiero interactuar.
No, I don't want to enter this relationship, but I'm willing to cooperate.
No quiero entrar en esta relación, pero estoy dispuesto a cooperar.
Oh, so what collaboration does is it throws you over the precipice.
Lo que la colaboración hace es lanzarlos al precipicio.
Right? You are entering into a form of relationship more actively.
Están entrando en una forma más activa de relacionamiento.
Yes. Yes, Leslie, I'm cooperating with you. I heard you and I'm cooperating. But I'm, sí, still... I'm still holding back from extending myself with you, right?
Yo te escucho, Leslie, y yo coopero contigo, pero todavía me retengo en extenderme a mí mismo contigo.
Right.
O hacia ti.
Like Maite says, colaborar es dar algo, to give something. Cooperar, sí, es involucrarse. Y involucrarse es... What would that
involve
yourself.
Get involved.
Yes. Get involved, yes, yourself.
Okay. So cooper. When
can
I
we say, oh, okay. I was thinking if we can say that cooperation is an inner attitude,
and yeah,
collaboration,
beautiful,
is an external attitude.
That's a beautiful way of thinking about it, right? Is a, yeah, reaching in that collaboration to God, to another, to, right.
Sí, es alcanzar esa colaboración con Dios, con otro. Lo que
Marina,
dijo...
I have concentrated on what you said and I'm in cooperation, but that's as far as I will go.
Yo estaba concentrado en lo que dijiste, Marina, y estoy en cooperación, pero es todo lo máximo que yo voy a llegar, lo más lejos.
Right.
Yes, so, thank you. Okay.
So many of you, you're welcome. Many of you can be on the campus. You can be in cooperation, but you're not collaborating.
Muchos de ustedes pueden estar en el campus, pueden estar cooperando, pero no están colaborando.
Oh, señor, I don't see you in the chat.
Oh, señor, no te vi en el chat.
Oh, Michael, I am in the chat, but I'm not collaborating. I'm not saying anything. I'm just reading.
Yo estoy en el chat. Yo estoy cooperando, pero no estoy diciendo nada. Solo estoy leyendo.
Yes, I'm not collaborating.
No estoy colaborando.
Yes. And so in that respect, I'm not fulfilling the cycle, everyone.
Y al respecto de eso, yo no estoy cumpliendo el ciclo, todos.
Yes. You're being given and you're receiving in its objectivity, and then you need to give back.
A ustedes se les da, ustedes reciben esa objetividad y luego tienen que dar de vuelta.
Yeah.
Creo que dijo subjetividad, me parece. No sé.
Objetividad es lo que él nos da.
Carlos, tell me you love me.
Carlos, dime si tú me amas.
I love you, Michael.
Oh, very nice.
Hermoso.
I'm not saying anything back.
No digo nada de vuelta.
I'm not, maybe Carlos, he's not sure if I received it and what I'm doing with it, right?
Quizá él no sabe si yo lo he recibido y qué he hecho con eso.
Right. So when two or more are gathered together in these ways.
Entonces cuando dos o más se reúnen juntos de esta manera, de estas maneras.
Both the cooperation and the collaboration brings a communion.
Ambos, la cooperación y la colaboración trae comunión, lleva right. a la comunión, ¿verdad? Right. Brings es lleva.
It brings about a communion, a sharing of minds.
Sí, el lleva a un compartir de mentes.
As each one of you want to become more godlike, sharing of minds is absolutely essential.
A medida que ustedes quieran ser más como Dios, compartir la mente es esencial.
Yeah. When the sky turns purple, all the elephants sing to God's glory.
Cuando el cielo se vuelva púrpura, todos los elefantes cantarán a la gloria de Dios.
Yes. Now, I've said something, but I don't know if you've received it. I don't know if I was able to share my mind with your mind.
Entonces yo dije algo, pero yo no estoy seguro de que ustedes hayan recibido. Yo no sé si mi mente puedo compartir mi mente con ustedes.
So if you then convert it back, you say, Michael, here's what I heard you say.
Pero si ustedes luego I don't know.
Conversión, maybe, right?
Yeah.
Convertir. Convierte, no sé.
Well, you're it's a kind of transmutation from one persona to another.
Es una especie de transmutación de una persona a otra.
Carlos, you said you love me?
Yes, Michael, I said I love you.
Okay. There. Okay.
Carlos, tú dijiste que me amas, sí, te dije que te amo. Bien.
Right.
En ese caso no hay una.
Yes. What's really needed? Yes. What is really needed? Like Leslie's saying, I'm not collaborating. I'm willing to kind of receive, but it's not a full reception.
Lo que es necesario, como dice el Leslie, es que yo no colaboro. Es una especie de recibir, pero no una recepción completa.
Wow, Carlos, I really appreciate that you love me. I love you too.
Wow, Carlos, realmente aprecio que me ames. Yo también te amo.
Now, Carlos and I are weaving, cosechando, weaving together our energies into a sharing.
Y ahora los dos estamos cosechando nuestra energía en un compartir.
Yes, es recíproco.
Recíproco.
Yeah. Right.
Michael, and weaving.
Weaving.
Weaving. No, cosechando, ¿no?
No,
weaving no es tejiendo. Michael.
Oh, weaving. Let me look that one up.
To weave, ¿verdad?
Well, I'm not
tejer.
Sure.
Tejer, me parece, es weaving.
Yo también creí que era tejer.
A costurando.
Tejiendo. Cosiendo, but it's like tejiendo.
Like, like in, I don't know how to explain that.
Tejiendo?
Yeah,
tejiendo.
Tejiendo is to, when you do crochet, Michael, like that.
Oh, well, in a way, that's okay. When yeah.
Like
you're
the spiders, crochet, like a spider.
Spider, yeah. Like
a spider do the thing, you know, yeah. When somebody's sawing piece
the
of
web of the spider.
Exactly.
Yes. So what we're talking about is exactly what the Almighty God loves and desires.
De lo que estamos hablando es exactamente de lo que el Dios Todopoderoso ama y desea.
And his indwelling adjuster is the same.
Y su ajustador morante es lo mismo.
Yes, it is this weaving, tejiendo, right?
Es ese tejido, ese tejer.
Tejido. Is this mezclando y compartiendo. It's mixing and blending the eternity with the mortality, and something happens.
Mezclar y la mortalidad con la eternidad, algo pasa.
Sí.
Yes. When two or more are gathered together.
Cuando dos o más están reunidos juntos.
Yes. The kingdom of heaven is at hand.
El reino del cielo está a la mano.
It becomes more present.
Se hace más presente.
How does that happen? Why? Let's say we don't know.
¿Cómo eso pasa? ¿Por qué? Vamos a ver si sabemos.
But it is the way of paradise.
Pero es la manera o el camino del paraíso.
Del paraíso. Yeah. God, his way is to, as Inga says, to bring together everything.
La manera de Dios es traer todo junto.
Maybe Carlos, he wants to unify with my heart and mind and person.
Quizá Carlos quiere unificarse con mi mente, mi corazón y mi persona.
He says to me, Michael, I love you.
Y me dice, Michael, yo te amo.
Yes, but I have to receive those threads, estos hilos, right?
Hilos, and pero yo tengo que recibir esos hilos.
Yes, and I have to be willing to wrap those threads in my heart and mind.
Y tengo que ser capaz de agarrar, de ¿cómo se dice? Rap, enrollar esos hilos en mi corazón.
Yes. Traer estos hilos, right?
Traer.
En mi corazón.
Traer.
Yes, and then I wrap it and then I bring it back to Carlos.
Los traigo y después los vuelvo a llevar a Carlos.
Yeah.
Sí.
Claro, como dar puntada, ¿verdad?
Sí, como
en
que
mi corazón y en el tuyo.
Envolver, ¿verdad?
Yes. Sí. Now, what if Carlos says, Michael, I love you. And I say, very good. Thank you, Carlos. Next person.
¿Qué pasaría si Carlos me dice, ay, Michael, yo te amo? Y yo le digo, bien, está bien. La próxima persona.
Yes, I didn't spend the time wrapping those threads through my heart and being.
Yo no invertí tiempo tomando esos hilos y llevándolos a mi corazón y volviendo a él.
Mi corazón y a mi ser.
Now that's what the adjuster is wanting, everyone.
Eso es lo que el ajustador quiere, todos.
For you to concentrate.
Que ustedes se concentren.
Yes. Adolfo says a reciprocity, reciprocidad. Uh-huh. That's what's wanted.
Eso es lo que es requerido, querido.
the same with our association, with our relationship.
Es lo mismo con nuestra asociación, nuestra relación.
When you make functional these holy sees,
cuando ustedes hacen funcionales estas santas sees,
two or more are gathered together.
Dos o más se reúnen juntos, están reunidos.
Something happens to make the potential into something actual.
Algo pasa para hacer del potencial algo actual.
Oh, Alicia, Carlos told me he loved me, but he reminds me of my great uncle who whipped me every night.
Ay, Alicia, Carlos me dijo que me ama, pero él me recuerda a mi viejo tío que usando me pegaba latigo, todas las latigo. Noches. Sí, me latigaba todas las noches.
Yes, Alicia, I don't want to get too close to any men.
Ay, sí, Alicia, no quiero acercarme, estar cerca de ningún hombre.
Y Alicia says, yes, but aren't you lonely?
Sí, dice Alicia, pero no estás muy solitario.
Oh, yes, I have no male friends.
Sí, no tengo amigos hombres.
Oh, but I don't want to take a chance.
Pero no quiero tomar una oportunidad.
No, I would rather suffer and be alone.
Seguro que
prefiero sufrir y estar solo.
Estar solo, ah, sí, sí.
Prefiero. Gracias. Sufrir y estar solo.
Yes. So you're getting that concentration. Cooperation, collaboration.
Entonces lo están tomando. Concentración, cooperación, colaboración.
Now, just collaborating one time, there needs to be a constancy in this process of your deliverance.
Solo colaborar una vez necesita ser una constante en este proceso.
Yes, you... Michael, I concentrated on your lesson today.
Michael, yo estoy concentrado en tu lección de hoy.
I'm in agreement according to my opinion. I'm cooperative.
Estoy en de acuerdo con mi opinión, estoy cooperando.
And I'm okay to be in collaboration.
Y estoy bien estando en colaboración.
Yes, but I cannot do this very constantly. No, I don't want.
Pero no puedo hacer esto muy constantemente.
Oh, it stops the process.
Eso detiene el proceso.
Right. Because the process, everyone, it delivers you infinitely. You're moving into an infinite unknown.
Porque la constancia los entrega al desconocido infinito.
El proceso te entrega al infinito.
Yes, you cannot, I cannot be inconsistent, or I cannot be, I don't know the word, not constant, right?
No puedo ser inconsistente, no constante.
Inconstante.
Yes, because there is so much more to continue to move into.
Porque hay mucho más para continuar moviéndose hacia ello.
Oh, but it never ends, Michael.
Sí, pero nunca termina, Michael.
Oh, yes, right? You need that fuel, the petrol. You need a reason for doing this.
Ustedes necesitan ese combustible, una razón para hacer esto.
Let's talk about that. You need a sustainable, let's just call it a sustainability.
Hablemos de eso. Ustedes necesitan una habilidad sostenida.
Well, ¿sí? Michael, I was on this spiritual path because I want to be recognized.
Ah, bien, Michael. Yo estoy en este camino espiritual porque quiero ser reconocido.
And I don't have any motivation. I have no constancy any longer.
y no tengo ninguna motivación, no tengo ya mucha constancia.
Ah, well, would you like some chastisement to help you? Loving chastisement.
Entonces, ¿tú quieres un correctivo amoroso para,
yeah,
para ayudarte?
Right. You need to refine the reasons why you're doing this.
Necesitas refinar las razones por las que haces esto.
Oh, well, I love existence and I want more of this existence.
Yo amo la existencia y quiero más de esa existencia.
And I want to serve existence.
Y quiero servirle a la existencia.
Oh, that will help you become more constant.
Ah, eso les puede ayudar a ser más constante.
Uh-huh. And this mutuality of giving and receiving collaboration.
Y esa mutualidad de dar y recibir colaboración.
This cooperation, it brings an order, a harmony.
Esta cooperación trae orden, armonía, una armonía. Yes.
As Alicia is translating, I'm feeling the harmony of doing this together. Together we're doing.
A medida que Alicia traduce, yo siento la armonía de hacerlo juntos. Lo hacemos juntos.
Michael, how do you know you're doing it together with Alicia?
¿Y cómo tú sabes que haces junto con Alicia?
Well, she needs me to translate my words and I need her to translate and we do this together.
Ella me necesita a mí para traducir mis palabras y yo la necesito a ella, entonces lo hacemos juntos.
Well, Michael, you are like a translator for us. Exactly, everyone.
Bien, Michael, tú eres como un traductor para nosotros. Exactamente todos.
I am giving you the eternal meanings of things, and I'm helping you translate yourself into it.
Yo les ayudo, les estoy dando los significados eternos.
And,
y les
and
ayudo
helping
a...
you, helping you translate yourself into those eternal meanings.
Y les ayudo a trasladarse a ustedes mismos hacia esos significados eternos.
Yes, your adjuster is doing that every moment for you.
Y su ajustador lo hace en cada momento para ustedes. Traducirse o trasladarse, Carlos. No sé.
Creo que es trasladarse.
Y yo sí, para mí sí.
Sí. To translate, Michael, to move into, Michael.
To do, for what?
To translate is to move into.
Well,
the eternal meanings.
Yeah.
Yes.
I will look up that word again.
Yes, please, because we are not sure.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, the conversion of something from one form into another.
La conversión de algo de una forma a otra. Entonces sería la traducción, ¿verdad?
No, sería trasladarse de una forma a la otra, me parece.
Sí, trasladarse.
The conversion, I will write this. I write this down. Hold on. I said it too fast. Yeah.
The conversion.
Our association, everything that I'm doing in this universe given to me.
Todo lo que yo hago en este universo que se me ha dado.
Is the transformation. Transform. I'm changing the form with you.
Es la transformación. Cambio la forma con ustedes.
We are converting the form.
Estamos convirtiendo la forma.
Yes.
Sí, convertirse.
Transform, right? Is
a new form, Michael, ¿verdad?
Changing the form.
Transformar es cambiar la forma.
Sí. ¿Otra vez?
Yeah, it's to we are, you are teaching us to go into a new form.
Yes, exactly, Carlos. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Estás enseñando a irnos hacia una nueva forma.
Yes, I'm coming, I'm saying there, the human life is a vestibule. It is a prior form.
Yo vengo y developed. Yo vengo y digo que la vida humana es el vestíbulo, es la la forma previa, ¿verdad? Previa.
Sí, así mismo.
Yes. A little while ago, I posted a video of a gentleman. He talked about his near-death experience.
Yes.
Yes, was wonderful. Yeah.
Yes. But
hace un poquito yo compartí un video en donde un hombre comparte su experiencia cercana a la muerte.
And does that mean he knows everything now? No, right?
Eso significa que él sabe todo ahora? No.
No, he experienced just the next incremental. The progression is incremental.
Él solo experimentó el siguiente incremento.
Right. The life just beyond here, certainly it's without all the biological suffering.
La vida más allá de acá, ciertamente, está más allá del sufrimiento
de la biología.
Sin sufrir. Sin el sufrimiento biológico.
Biológico.
Sí.
Yes, he said.
Carlos, ¿vos I puedes could... seguir?
Hmm? Yes, I can.
Sí, puedes. Tenés silencio, dale.
Yes.
Thank you.
So what he was seeing is a level that was just very close to the normal human things.
Y lo que él estuvo viendo es un nivel que estaba muy cerca de la cuestión humana.
But I assure you, there are hundreds upon thousands of dimensional levels to move into.
Pero les puedo asegurar que hay cientos de miles de dimensiones a los que ustedes pueden moverse.
Now, when you're in those non-biological levels, I'll call it.
Y cuando ustedes están en esos niveles no biológicos, como yo los llamo,
the learning is much slower.
El aprendizaje es más lento.
The pain is not, there's no pain there, so it's not calling you to concentrate.
Entonces no hay ninguna molestia, no hay pena, y entonces que los llame a concentrarlos.
Oh, Michael, I'm married to a person and they're very hard on me.
Y Miguel, yo me he casado con una persona que es muy dura conmigo.
Oh, you need to know how to make the most of your learning.
Y tú tienes que saber cómo sacar lo máximo de tu aprendizaje.
Because in one lifetime, you can learn more quickly than it would take you 5,000 years in the next levels.
Porque en una sola vida, tú puedes aprender mucho más de lo que puede podría llevarte 5,000 años en los niveles más elevados, los próximos.
Right. So the people coming here, right? Those who are native to this planet.
Entonces las personas que vienen acá y son nativas de este planeta.
Right. He was saying this is the most intense learning.
Él estuvo diciendo que este es un aprendizaje muy intenso.
Right. But you can evolutionize your existence much more quickly.
Pero ustedes pueden hacer evolucionar su existencia más rápidamente.
Yes, you're pressured to concentrate upon certain things.
Ustedes están presionados para concentrarse en ciertas cosas o aspectos.
Yes. So again, he was experiencing just the next levels, but no one comes to the people there and tells them of the hundreds of thousands of higher levels. No.
Y él estuvo solamente experimentando el siguiente nivel, pero nadie viene a explicarlo, decirle a él los cientos de miles de niveles más elevados.
If you did come to them, they might say, "Oh, I'm kind of happy here."
Y si ustedes van hacia ellos, ellos les podrían decir, sí, estoy un poco, estoy en un tipo de felicidad tengo acá.
It's the same thing here in this physical dimension.
Y es la misma cosa en esta dimensión física.
Yes, your friends might say, what are you doing with selving? Oh, I'm evolutionizing, I'm accelerating myself.
Y tus amigos te podrían preguntar, ¿qué están haciendo en Salviton? Y yo estoy evolucionándome, estoy acelerándome a mí mismo.
Oh, nice for you, but I'm already happy enough. Thank you very much.
Ah, muy lindo para ti. Yo ya estoy feliz. Muchas gracias.
Yes, but maybe in the distant future, they might be wanting to evolutionize, right?
Y quizás en el futuro distante, ellos podrían estar queriendo evolucionar.
Right. What you saw in that film, in that video, was activities that were similar to these levels.
Y lo que ustedes han visto en ese video son actividades que son similares a este nivel.
As you progress, the form is less and less important.
Pero a medida que ustedes progresan, la forma es cada vez menos importante.
Right. Constancy, everyone.
La constancia, todo.
And consistency, you might say.
Y la consistencia, ustedes podrían decir también.
Yes, let's say constancy is consistency.
Podríamos decir que la constancia es consistencia.
Michael, I'm hoping to ascend into light, but I only come to the campus once a month.
Michael, a mí me gustaría ascender hacia la luz, pero solamente vengo al campus una vez por mes.
Oh, you need to be more consistent because in the constancy.
Entonces tú necesitas ser más consistente porque en la constancia.
Combined with healthy collaboration, cooperation, concentration.
Combinada con una saludable colaboración, concentración y cooperación.
Uh-huh. You're building a momentum, everyone.
Y ustedes están construyendo un momentum todos.
You're discarding the subjectivity, you're awakening into God's objectivity.
Y ustedes están desechando su subjetividad y están volviéndose a la objetividad de Dios.
Yes, certainly you have heard of certain beings that are called Lord, right? Lord Michael or Saint Germain, or why do they say Lord? I will tell you.
Y ustedes han escuchado de ciertos seres que son llamados Lord o Señor. Y yo les voy a decir por qué.
They are, because that persona is established within that persona is established within the law of God.
Porque esa persona está establecida dentro de la ley de Dios.
So you call them Lord.
Entonces lo llaman Señor, Lord, o Señor.
Mm-hmm. Let's talk about chastisement.
Y vamos a hablar acerca de la corrección.
Yes, or lady. Gabriela says, or lady. She's a feminist, so we have to include the lady.
Y también se llama lady. Tenemos que incluir al género femenino. ¿Sí?
Yeah, so it is a way of, it is.
Es una manera de.
Hold on one second.
Yes.
Okay. Karen, if you're around. Okay.
Estás por aquí.
So when you say lady or lord, that being is established within the law of God.
Cuando ustedes dicen lord or lady or lord, ese ser está establecido en la ley de Dios.
I was going to say something more, but it ran away from me.
Iba a decir algo, pero se me escapó, se fue.
right. Chastisement. Let's talk about that.
Vamos a hablar acerca de la corrección.
Right. In our association, what we're doing together, chastisement is necessary.
Y en nuestra asociación, de acuerdo a lo que estamos haciendo juntos, la corrección es necesaria.
But also, God in her formlessness can chastise you also.
Y también Dios en su estado sin forma también los puede corregir.
Your life experiences are a chastisement.
Su experiencia de vida es una suerte de corrección.
Right. It's a loving discipline, disciplining in a loving way.
Es una manera amorosa de disciplina.
Right.
De una manera amorosa.
Tell me your thoughts about that. For yourself.
Y díganme sus pensamientos acerca de eso por ustedes mismos.
Sí. Michael.
Gabriela, yes.
Sí. Yo creo que es lo mismo que nosotros con nuestros hijos, el que tiene hijos, ¿no?
I think that's the same thing that we have children.
And you have to chastise them. You have to correct them.
Yes.
Right. Ustedes tienen corregirlos a ellos, sí.
Mm-hmm.
Right. And sometimes their own life experience chastises them.
Y a veces la propia experiencia de vida los corrige a ellos.
Oh, mama, I have a stomach ache, mama.
Mamá, tengo un dolor de estómago.
Well, what have you been doing, Nathan?
¿Qué has estado haciendo, Nathan?
Oh, I had 7 ice creams.
Estuve tomando 7 helados.
I love ice cream. Me
encanta el helado.
Yes.
Y gracias por corregirme todas las veces que me has corregido y lo vas a seguir haciendo.
Thank you for all the time you have been chastising me, and you are going to follow it in the future.
Right. Well, it is our association. It brings that along.
Y es que nuestra asociación trae eso a lo largo.
Right. How many of you say, oh, Michael, I didn't know. Thank you. I couldn't see that.
¿Y cuando ustedes han dicho, Michael, yo no sabía eso, no podía ver eso?
And yes, and if that chastisement did not open your vision, well, what would?
Y si esa corrección no abre vuestra visión, entonces qué ocurriría? ¿O qué lo haría?
Yes, but I'm also showing you through the Essene mirror, because that's a form of chastisement, divine chastisement.
También yo le estoy mostrando eso a través del espejo de Esenio, de los velos. Esa es una forma de correctiva también.
Yes, when you feel contracted in certain instances.
Cuando ustedes sienten contracciones en ciertas instancias.
Right. That is the way that life is chastising you.
Y esa es la manera en que la vida nos va corrigiendo a ustedes.
Yes, another word instead of chastisement is actually mercy and grace.
Y otra manera, otra palabra para, en vez de usar la palabra chastisement o corrección, es también gracia y misericordia.
Right. It is God's way of correcting you so that you continue in your evolution.
Y es la manera de Dios de corregirlos de manera que ustedes puedan seguir su evolución.
Yes, Carlos. Yes. And in our relationship, it will help you if you just trust that there's no way I will be doing something to hurt you.
Y en nuestra asociación usted tiene que existir la confianza de que no hay de manera alguna algo que los haga daño a usted.
No. If I did something to hurt you, then it would cause an imbalance in me that I have to correct.
Yo hago algo para hacerles daño a ustedes. Eso quiere decir que yo estoy entrando en un desbalance que tengo que corregir.
Right, and that it just doesn't happen.
Y eso no pasa.
So you can consider that it is just God's life, his intelligence that's reaching you through our relationship.
Ustedes tienen que considerar que es la inteligencia de Dios que lo alcanza a ustedes a través de nuestra relación.
Yes, so chastisement and then correction. Well, there's a, let's just say those are similar to cooperation and collaboration with the receiving and asserting.
Y por respecto al chastisement y correction, es similar a la cooperación y a la colaboración en cuanto al recibir y dar y recibir.
Maybe God's chastisement comes right through me to you.
Y quizás el chastisement de Dios viene a través mío para ustedes.
But how can you take that next step into correction?
¿Cómo ustedes pueden tomar ese próximo paso hacia la corrección?
Yes. You've got to receive and act upon the chastisement to make the correction.
Ustedes tienen que recibir y actuar sobre el chastisement para hacer la corrección.
Yes. So correction requires an assertiveness.
Y la corrección requiere un ser asertivo.
When chastisement comes from me to you, I have to be assertive.
Cuando el chastisement viene de mí hacia ustedes, yo tengo que ser asertivo.
And you have to be receptive.
Ustedes tienen que ser receptivos.
Let's go to consideration.
Y vamos a ir ahora hacia la consideración.
Yes, consideration is opening yourself to the unknown.
Y la consideración tiene relación con abrirse ustedes mismos hacia lo desconocido.
Oh, that's okay, Carlos. I already know all about that.
Ah, eso está bien. Yo ya conozco todo acerca de eso.
Carlos says, yes, but Michael, don't you want to even consider that there's something you don't know about it?
Y Carlos dice, Michael, tú ni siquiera puedes considerar algo que tú no sepas acerca de eso.
Now I'm faced with a choice.
Entonces ahora tengo que enfrentar la elección.
If I allow the lesser things in me to dominate,
y si yo permito que los aspectos menores o más bajos me dominen,
no, it's okay, Carlos. I'm good with what I know. I already know all that.
Y está bien, Carlos. Yo estoy bien con lo que yo sé y ya conozco eso hasta ahí.
Then I have not acted upon the attribute of consideration.
Entonces ahí no he podido actuar hacia los atributos de la consideración.
Yes, so you're being asked to consider knowledge that is coming to you.
Y así a ti se te ha pedido que consideres el conocimiento que viene hacia ti.
Yes, now we talk consecration.
Entonces ahora vamos a hablar de la consagración.
Yes, and I'm going to get an exact definition so I can explain it.
Voy a buscar una definición exacta para que yo pueda explicarle.
Well, the action of making or declaring something.
La acción de hacer o declarar algo.
To be sacred.
Para hacerlo sagrado.
Yes, so your life must become a consecration.
Entonces vuestra vida debe volverse una consagración.
Our association is built upon consecration.
Y nuestra asociación está construida sobre la consagración.
Right. The word consecration means association with the sacred.
Y la palabra consagración significa asociación con lo sacro, con lo sagrado.
Right. So if you're here in the campus and you are consecrated to this purpose, then you're making it sacred.
Si ustedes están aquí en el campus y están consagrados con nuestro propósito, ustedes hacen que eso sea sagrado.
Right. Is what is needed.
Y eso es lo que se necesitado se requiere.
Yes. Confidentiality.
La confidencialidad.
Yeah, let's just say that, well, one way of holding this,
una manera de sostener eso,
is when you have your inner experiences, good experiences,
cuando ustedes tienen vuestras experiencias internas, esas buenas experiencias,
it's probably best not to be telling everyone about it.
Y es mejor, quizás, que no les cuenten a todos acerca de ellas.
When people come to you and they confide in you, right?
Cuando la gente viene hacia usted y ellos confían en usted.
Right? They confide. Let me look up that word in the...
Voy a ver esa palabra.
Yeah, it is right. It's confiar.
Sí.
Then they are giving you the confidence that you will be confidential.
Y ellos les están dando la confianza que eso será confidencial.
Yes. One of the things I'm working on is bringing forward those schools of the Isles, schools of the... The schools where you can become ordained into services.
Y una de las cosas que estoy considerando es traer esas escuelas de las islas en donde ustedes pueden volverse ordenados hacia los servicios.
Yes, I want to make it available to everyone.
Yo quiero hacerlo disponible para todos.
And I'm designing, adjusting it with 7 different colleges or schools.
Estoy diseñando, ajustando eso a 7 escuelas o colleges.
Yes, I don't think I will name them anything. Just let me show you. Let me.
No estoy pensando en nombrarlo, solamente déjeme mostrarle.
Yeah, let me. Yes, for example, I'm looking at the College of the Consideration.
Por ejemplo, estoy mirando de llamar a uno el Colegio de la Consideración, College of Consideration.
Yes, that's guiding seekers and aspirants to study the revelations.
Guiando a los buscadores y aspirantes a estudiar las revelaciones.
Another is College of the Communion, the School of Communions.
Y la otra sería el College de Comunión o la Escuela de la Comunión.
Gathering believers and baptizing with the principles of giving to God and honoring God.
Guiando a los creyentes, a los bautizados, a ayudarlos con los principios de dar a Dios y honrar a Dios también.
Yes, I believe that's going to work, but I'm not sure yet. I'm still working on it, okay?
Yo creo que eso va a funcionar. Todavía no estoy seguro, pero estoy todavía trabajando sobre eso.
Yes. The last Holy See is conviction.
La última Santa C de las Cs es la convicción.
Yes, I see. I thought about that. In the Vatican, you know, they call it the Holy See. Who's the Holy See? Is that the Papa, the, is that the Pope? They call him the Holy See?
I don't know. En el Vaticano le llaman la Santa Sede. Ah, la Santa Sede.
Yes.
I don't know. I am confused, Michael. But...
Yes, let me see. They call it, I'm putting it in Spanish, La Santa Sede.
Sí, right. La Santa Sede, sí.
Right. Sí. Nice. Well, interesting. Yes. But these are the Holy Sees.
Pero en nuestro caso son las Santas Sedes.
Yes, and this last one we're looking at is conviction, everyone.
Y esta última por la cual estamos mirando sería la convicción, todo.
Conviction is faith confidence.
Y la convicción sería la fe confiada.
Conviction that you know you're walking in the right way, you're on the right path.
La convicción de que ustedes están caminando por el camino correcto.
That you're approaching your life in the best way possible.
Que ustedes están abordando sus vidas de la manera mejor posible.
And faith conviction that God in you is the solution to every problem.
Y la convicción de fe es que Dios en ustedes es la solución para todos los problemas.
Yes, conviction, everyone.
Convicción, todos.
Yes.
Mike.
Yes, Carlos.
Michael, con la convicción de fe, el Espíritu de la Verdad nos da convicción de fe. The Spirit of Truth helps us with the conviction of faith.
Right. The Spirit of Truth will increase your discernment and strengthen your conviction of faith.
Dice, el Espíritu de la Verdad va a aumentar vuestro discernimiento y le da fortaleza en la convicción de fe.
Right. It will provide that comfort of companionship.
Y le va a proveer ese consuelo de la compañía.
Right. You won't feel alone.
Ustedes no van a sentirse solos.
Right. Many things.
Y muchas otras cosas. Michael, una pregunta. La fe es una gracia, ¿verdad? Faith is a sort of grace.
Well, you access the grace as you open yourself in conviction.
Entonces tú puedes acceder a la gracia cuando tú te abres a ti mismo hacia la convicción.
You know, they say providence moves upon your life only as you're committed. In conviction.
Entonces se dice que la providencia se mueve sobre en tu vida a medida que tú avanzas con convicción. As you advance with conviction.
Yes.
You work for it. Okay. Yes.
Yes. I added just it's a form of commitment.
Es una forma de compromiso.
And I'll just add that here.
Voy a agregar acá.
Yeah. In the days ahead, as you enter back in the campus, you can review these things.
En los días que van a venir, mientras que ustedes entran al campus, van a poder revisar todas estas cosas.
There are 12 attributes.
Hay 12 atributos con las.
Yes. Happy New Year, everyone. I want to know your thoughts on the new year.
Y feliz año nuevo.
Nueve año, ¿no?
Año nuevo, Mike.
Año nuevo.
Me gustaría saber su pensamiento al respecto.
Michael.
Yes.
Some of the things you teach us right now, you are putting in the chat also, explanation of each attribute.
Yes.
Or not.
Yes? Yeah, no, I'm not. I'm not.
Oh, okay.
But Neni, in the recording of today, I'm happy to post it from SoundCloud into the chat.
La grabación de hoy, yo estoy muy contento de postear en SoundCloud de los chats.
And is there a transcript that goes with it, Neni? Do you get the?
Si hay una transcripción que va con esto, ¿vas a conseguirla?
Like I cannot get it from as host, but Marina as attendant always could get it. Somehow we always work like that.
Okay. So Marina.
No. Well, I have been doing that before I get out of Salvington. After that, I asked to Zulma to do that, and I didn't do anything.
Okay. So yes, and right now it's kind of Gabriela and Zulma. I think Gabriela is heading up the Planetary Archives. And part of that is.
Gabriela está manejando el tema del archivo planetario. Yo, por ejemplo, this. In this occasion, I have the transcription of this
explanation and
explanation.
All that.
Yes, I have all the things.
How did you get that? How did you get that?
By the CIA, Michael. No, it's a joke. Marina explained to Zulma. And Zulma explained to me, and maybe she also is doing the same thing as me, myself.
Okay.
Yes.
So from the lectures, you can find the transcription?
Yes, I can find the transcription from the lectures. Yes.
And Neni, is there a way from Zoom to include the chat? No, it needs a video, right? And the SoundCloud is just... audio.
The Zoom gives me the chat history, but not the transcription. But for attendance, they can get the transcription history.
Oh, they can get it if they attended.
Yeah, like a Zuma and Carlos, they learn from Marina how to do it.
Okay.
And I can get the chat history from Zoom, and they can get the transcription as attendant. It's like a gift from Zoom to the attendants, not to the hosts.
Oh, I see. Uh-huh. Okay.
See.
Michael, can we all see that video that you mentioned before about that man that had the experience?
It's there, posted into maybe the gardens, right? Where did I put it?
I don't remember. I think it was...
I am not there, Mikael. Can I see that video?
Maybe I can share. I don't know.
Let me look.
Maybe the garden. I have seen that.
Nebadon Square Plaza in workplace.
Yes, Nebadon. Yes.
Nebadon Square. But also, I can. Let me find it here. It's just in my history. Right. Okay. And I was it's explained in English, everyone, so it just depends. I put the link in. Uh-huh.
I think that we can put the translation there. I don't know. I didn't put it, but
maybe you can find a way, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I gave you that link.
That's part of where the man talks about some men that was standing
with him.
That's his hand. And I lived that part also. I share with you one time where I saw a grown, a big man who pulled me up and take me with him. It was very, very nice, very beautiful.
Okay. Well, the video's there. The video's there.
The video's there.
Yes. So, my plan with the Senora Karen today, she wants to go for Mexican food.
Mi plan con la señora Karen es ir hacia comer comida mexicana.
So we go, it's a little bit outside of town.
Un poquito fuera de la ciudad, sí.
Yes, and and then maybe she's going to have a margarita, I bet. Yes, but I really, I don't like alcohol. Maybe a little red wine. Yes, margarita.
Margarita, you are.
Okay. Yes, so. And then probably we come back here and maybe we buy a movie or something, sit together. Yes, but watching a movie, we watch a lot of movies. Yes, we don't like to go out because Leia will come in and sit right in the middle.
No queremos salir porque Leia va a venir y va a sentarse en el medio.
Yeah, so maybe we do that. Maybe she'll have something to drink and then it's my usual thing that if it's 7:30 at night, I cannot stay awake for the movie.
Generalmente cuando son las 7:30 de la noche, ya no puedo estar parado para el cine.
Yeah, so I pass out. I'm gone.
Me voy, sí.
Yes.
Estoy hecho.
Yes. But just to be together, something beautiful. And tomorrow we'll be here in the congregation if any of you will be there, right?
Solamente para estar juntos. Y mañana en la congregación vamos a encontrarnos si alguno de ustedes está.
Yes. I know, Maite, you are still in Mexico. Is that true?
¿Estás
todavía en México?
Yes.
Maybe we all have to go over to Ivan's house because he's lonely now. Yes, Maite. Ivan, he writes me every day. Oh, Mikael, I am missing, perdiendo mi esposa.
Sí. ¿Dónde está?
Tomando
margarita.
Where is she? Yes. Oh, Ivan. Yo no puedo resolver ese problema.
Tú lo iniciaste, Miguel.
No. Yes. And I know Jennifer is working with Mikis to eventually move next year to Denmark.
Jennifer está trabajando con Mikis para moverse hacia Dinamarca el año que viene.
Yes.
Yes, Michael.
Wow, Jennifer. You sound very confident.
Yes.
Tú suenas muy confiada.
More confident.
Sí, más. Dice.
Yes, más y más, right? Con cosas, right? Yeah, so Mikis is being a good boy, right? Good?
Sí, hermoso.
Oh, wow. Wow, fantastic. Fantastic. And I'm sure that Inga is not walking in the forest in Colorado because they have had a lot of snow.
No puede con Inga caminar en el bosque Colorado porque han tenido mucha nieve.
That's why I moved to New Mexico.
Oh, that's right. That's
that's
why she moved. And in New Mexico, only sunshine, probably no snow in Albuquerque area, right?
Mostly, yes.
Oh, that's right. I just for this moment, I forget.
Right. Okay. Oh, I forgive you.
Gosh. Oh, thank you. Thank you. And what about Cecilia in New York?
Cecilia, oh, in New York.
Only raining over here today.
Only raining.
Only raining.
Okay. Yes, and I thought with friends.
You're going to be at with friends
yes,
tonight.
Friends, yes.
Con amigos.
Okay. Okay. Beautiful, Cecilia. Beautiful.
Thank you. Happy New Year to you. Yes. And carrying everyone.
Yes. To everyone. Yeah. And Marina, will you be smoking cigars and listening to jazz?
Yes, I'm drinking a lot of wine.
Oh, a lot of wine? Y fumando cigarros.
I will become drunk.
Oh, very good. Well, you've earned the right to be drunk tonight.
Ha ganado el derecho a estar borracha.
Oh, I don't like that.
And Gabriela, will she be with her children? We don't know.
No, we'll be here only with Nathan and Max because Mickey get COVID again.
Oh, got COVID again. Oh,
yeah.
Right. And Emmanuel is having probably a date with his partner.
No, I don't know. I think so. He has to work today.
Oh, he has to work. I see. Beautiful, everyone. Anyone? You want to tell us what you're doing tonight or tomorrow, what your thoughts are for the new year?
Hablar de que el nuevo año y de tu pensamiento lo van a hacer.
Michael.
Yes, Alicia.
Yo te quiero hacer una pregunta, pero del tema anterior.
Yes, tell me. Well, not if it's about your inquiry, no.
No. Es porque a mí... la manera del chastising me afecta mucho. ¿Cómo es?
Huh? It's because the way of chastising affects me too much.
Por ejemplo, si es con un grito, por ejemplo. Si es un grito o es una burla, a mí me duele.
It's, for example, if it's a scream or something, the bullying, it hurts me a lot.
Right, well, of course, like that, yes.
Por supuesto, así.
And yo tengo miedo de que eso suceda.
And I am afraid of happen these things, you know.
Yes, for that to happen, to occur. But yes. Alicia, the more you enter the holy seas, you smooth out your learning.
Cuanto más entres en la Santa Sed, vas a suavizar tu aprendizaje.
And then, everyone, you don't need to have any drastic kind of chastisement.
Entonces, ustedes no van a necesitar tener un tipo drástico de chastisement.
Yes, the way to smooth out your experience is through all of this teaching.
Y la manera de suavizar todas tus experiencias es a través de todas estas enseñanzas.
Yes. Yes. Okay. Thank you, Michael.
Smooth it out. Yes. When you are ignoring and rebelling, the lesson comes harshly.
Cuando ustedes ignoran y están rebeldes, las lecciones vienen son más duras.
I say that to everyone.
Yo les digo eso a todos.
Yes. Sandra is saying that she has two men coming on a date. Two men, Sandra.
Sandra dijo que tiene dos hombres que vienen a una cita.
And they'll be dancing the whole night.
Van a estar bailando toda la noche.
Yes, that is exactly what happens to me, Sandra.
Es lo que me pasa a mí también.
Usually about 7:30, that's about it.
Yes, when my tablet falls on my face, I am a goner.
Y cuando la mi tablet viene a mi cara, ya estoy, no sé, ahí bien caché.
Yes, I
ah, te vas, ahí me fui.
No tengo valor, right? After
yes.
Después. Yes. Yes. And Leslie will be hanging with crazy Brazilians in Los Angeles. Oh.
Ah, va a ir compartiendo con brasileños locos.
Where will you be, Leslie?
¿Dónde vas a estar?
I'm just going to go hang with friends in their house.
At a house somewhere, right?
Yeah, just playing cards and joke around.
Oh, sweet. Very sweet. Well, Nenny, you see what you're missing out on.
Pero que estás perdiéndote.
You could be in Los Angeles with a lot of Brazilians.
We better
have a lot of Brazilians. Right,
he has all the Brazilians in our house now. I'm teasing.
I have
her.
8 Brazilians waiting for me to drink with them.
Oh, beautiful. Well, Nenny, you have to promise you'll have at least one drink or they will massacre you. You must drink.
Yeah.
With the drinking, I don't have any idea.
Right. Well, one little drink. One little drink. Yeah.
You get rid of all control and you are just...
Right.
I know that.
Oh, so Leslie will be having a few drinks with her crazy Brazilians.
Wow.
I'm missing Nanny. Oh.
Yeah.
We can do video and I put you in the party here.
Oh my God.
No, my family, they have planned, Michael, some games, like,
right,
you
games
know,
together and
yeah, you have like beautiful. To, yeah, you have to copy like an animal and then you drink something if you don't do right.
Oh, that's great. That's a lot of fun. A lot of fun. to let loose.
Divertido.
Yes, to be silly, Nanny, silly.
Yeah, so that's the plan tonight, to imitate animals.
No? Yeah.
To dance around the chairs.
Yes. Oh, beautiful.
Bailar sobre la silla.
Wow, yeah. The Brazilians are crazy.
Los brasileños son locos.
Sí.
Karen and I will be cross-legged meditating all night.
Vamos a estar con las piernas cruzadas meditando toda la noche.
Karen, what will you be doing? Are you still here?
We don't ¿Qué va a hacer ahora? Que todavía están aquí.
Yes.
I'm here.
Oh, she's there.
I'll be celebrating the new year with you and Leia.
Oh, sweet.
Whatever we do.
Yes.
This morning I woke up and Karen was in her bikini.
I don't have a bikini.
No, in her bathing suit, right?
Leia was in bikini too.
Oh, Leia, no bikini for Leia. No.
No.
But I was in a swimsuit.
Swimsuit. And
I'm trying on swimsuit.
Yes, because on the 13th of this month, right? 13th?
Mm-hmm.
She goes to Arizona.
Yes. So yes. Excited.
Her grandchildren, they play volleyball.
Ah, tu nieto juega volleyball.
They're in a tournament.
Yeah, tournament. You don't realize in the Pacific Northwest they they grow giant people here.
Ustedes no se dan cuenta que en el noroeste del Pacífico la gente crece como gigante.
Yes, Leslie will know giants.
Son gigantes.
And giants and volleyball.
Yes,
volleyball.
We're a big volleyball family.
Yes.
Somos una familia grande que juega voleibol.
Yes, her grandchildren, her girls are stretched out upward.
Y sus niños están, sus nietos están creciendo hacia arriba.
And her grandson, he has a bigger head and feet of a, he's only 13 years old.
Y su nieto tiene una cabeza enorme y unos pies enormes y tiene solamente 13 años.
Yes, he has gigantic feet. He has to grow into that.
Tiene unos pies enormes, tiene que crecer.
Land of the giants.
Yes, it's the land of the giant trees and giant people, everyone.
Entonces, la tierra de los grandes árboles, gigantes árboles, y la gente gigante también.
Yeah.
Yes. And Morgil, are you in Yahats or are you in Arizona right now?
Arizona. Sunshine, blue sky.
Wow.
Boy, I can't wait.
Oh, you're making me jealous.
And there will be two of us on the couch with the cat in between.
Oh, perfect. Just the same, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Except you have a sunset. You have
entonces
a sunset.
Tienes una puesta de sol.
Incredible
we do.
Sunrise, sunset. Yeah.
Hermoso.
Wow, beautiful. Beautiful. Others, everyone? Margarita?
Will you be
drinking and dancing, Margarita?
Yes, sí, voy a bailar.
Tu nombre es Margarita, so you must drink margaritas.
Pero prefiero tomarme una champaña.
Champagne.
Champagne. Yeah, pero wow. Me voy a acostar temprano también.
But I am going to sleep early.
Okay. Yes, then you'll go early and you'll go to bed, probably before the new year, right?
Quizá antes del año nuevo.
Sí, before, exactly.
Wow.
Exactamente antes.
Yo puedo decir.
Didi.
Yo voy a estar con la familia política de mi hija y mis nietos.
Ah, wow, you're going to be with some family. Daughter and son, maybe? Son too? No, or Ignacio still has.
Ignacio with his father.
Ah, with his father. I see.
Y después de las 12 me voy a encontrar con dos amigas.
And after 12 I meet with two friends.
Wow, good for you. Good for you.
Bien para
that
ti.
You can stay awake.
Va a estar despierta.
Yes. Pero no tanto, no hasta el amanecer, no me da.
But not until dawn, no.
Oh, yeah, right. Not till the sunrise, no.
Yes.
Oh. And what about Maite? What are you going to do, Maite, in Mexico?
¿Qué vas a hacer en México?
¿Qué vas a hacer en México por el año nuevo?
Voy a estar con mis papás, mi mamá y mi papá aquí, los tres.
Los tres.
Yes.
My father and my mother.
¿Y papá es todo bien?
Recuperándose. Okay. Yes. Yes, thank you. Thank you, Mikael. Thank you.
Beautiful. Mm.
Yes.
Yes, but Maite, you are going to leave Ivan alone tonight.
Pero vas a dejar solito a Iván hoy, Maite.
Está libre hoy.
He's free today. Yes.
Ah, you're free. He is free or she is free?
Él o ella también.
Oh, Iván, what will you do? ¿Qué vas a hacer, Iván?
¿Qué vas a hacer?
Aquí con mi mascota, con Schnauzer.
With my pets, yes, Schnauzer, little dog.
Wow, Ivan, the cat is away, the mice can play.
El gato está. El gato está afuera, lejos, así que los ratones pueden salir a
jugar. Yes, you have to eat some cheeses, eat some delicious cheeses and have a wine.
Puedes comer un rico queso y tomar vino.
Yes, tú yes. También.
Eso es seguro, eso es seguro.
For sure, yes.
Cheese and wine.
Wow. And Maite, when do you return to Panamá?
¿Cuándo vuelves a Panamá?
El 8 de enero.
The 8th of January, right?
Enero. Yes.
Wow, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, well, our prayers are with your dad. Oraciones con tu papá.
Thank you. Thank you.
Beautiful, everyone.
Well,
gracias, Michael. Gracias por toda la paciencia. Gracias por tu amor.
Gracias por tu compañía. Gracias por tus enseñanzas. Muchas gracias.
You're welcome, Ramona. Well, at least 5 of my gray hairs belong to you.
A por lo menos 5 de mis canas te pertenecen.
Perdona, perdón, Michael. Yo tengo ciencia.
Micael, yo mejor ni te pregunto.
Oh, at least 5 of my gray hairs belong to Marina also. Maybe 5 Ramon and 3 for Marina.
Carlos, maybe 100.
10 or 15, Carlos.
And the rest night.
Yes.
Ooh.
Yes, and at least 100, Gabriel.
Yes, I know that.
Oh.
You are the champion, Gabriel.
Yes, and maybe about 10 or 20, Liliana, for sure.
20, Liliana. So yeah.
I think I've given him the most.
Yes, or he's given me the many most. Hundreds. Muchos cientos.
Reciprocity.
Oh,
yeah.
Más canas, más satisfacción.
¿Cómo?
Cuanto más canas le dan, más satisfacción va a tener.
Ah, Alicia said, how as you earn more gray hair, you will get more satisfaction.
Yes, that's right, Alicia, I'm sure. Right. I want less satisfaction, more not gray hair.
Too late.
Too much satisfaction. Yes, when the pimply was here, he has a flat stomach, he exercised, he and I cannot even find the bicicleta. Yes, Pimply, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, Michael. Thank you.
Happy New Year, everyone.
Thank you, Michael.
Happy New Year, Michael. Enjoy.
New Year.
Yes, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Beautiful, everyone.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, everyone.
Happy New Year.
Bye bye.